As usual, ladies and gentlemen, I shall announce the results in reverse order. Third, Miss Sale.
Miss Sale, the 21-year-old Linda Myers. And Linda gets a prize of £500. Beautiful big smile that she's had all the time we've been involved in this Miss United Kingdom contest.
Runner-up, Miss England.
Yes, an enormously popular choice, Cathy Anders. Cathy gets a kiss and also a prize of £1,000.
Miss United Kingdom 1974 is Miss Wales.
Yes, it is. It's Helen Morgan. Helen Morgan, the girl from Wales who went to the Philippines and was runner-up in Miss Universe, this time wins Miss United Kingdom. Number 48, Helen Morgan. A 21-year-old model. She got Miss Wales, second in Miss Universe, and now she becomes Miss United Kingdom. Her sash, her cheque for £3,000. A lot more work, a lot more money within the next 12 months. The crown now on her head. That is Veronica Cross's successor.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Wales is Miss United Kingdom 1974.